In today's parable, we are to understand that the sower is God. The seed is the kingdom of God. And the various types of soil represent us, you and me. We should also notice that the parable is not really a story about the sower or the seed, but it is a story about different types of soil. In other words, the responses of different types of people to the kingdom of God. The question is really, what is the state of our heart when the seeds are sown within us? Are we really committed to the seed of the kingdom of God, or do we just feel interested in it? We live in a world with a people with good intention, but good intentions won't get it done. To make a difference in the world requires a high level of commitment. In the Gospel of St. John, Jesus issued an important statement to a group of people who were showing an interest in him. If you remain in my word, you will truly be my disciples. Sadly, they reject his words, proving themselves to be less than true disciples. Jesus went on to explain why. For this reason, you do not listen, because you do not belong to God. They listened, but didn't really hear. They were interested, but not truly committed. They were hearers of the word, but not doers. And so we see that there is a difference between interest and commitment. When we are interested in doing something, we do it only when it is convenient. A couple was having a heated discussion regarding their family finances. And finally, the husband exploded. "You know, if it weren't for my money, the television set wouldn't be here. If it weren't for my money, the easy chair that you are sitting in wouldn't be here. And if it weren't for my money, this house wouldn't be here." The wife looked at him and said, "Are you kidding? If it weren't for your money, I wouldn't be here." There was no commitment between these husband and wife. They kept one's company for their own convenience. When we are committed to something, we accept it with no excuses. And one black man came to a missionary to offer himself for service in Africa. The missionary asked, "With only one leg, why do you think of going as a missionary?" The one leg teacher replied, "I do not see those with two legs going." And he was accepted. Good soil represents the committed people who are determined to give their life to Jesus Christ, to commit their life to the church to choose to grow spiritually and become more and more like Jesus Christ, to use their talents and gifts to help other peoples, to share the good news with other people. These commitments show that worship can happen anywhere as you take your everyday, ordinary life, your sleeping, eating, going to work, walking around life, and place it before God as an offering. Amen.